outside, gonna play with the sky. I run outside and I play with the sky, running wild. Play with the sky.
Welcome to Camp Shake. We're focused on preparing our athletes mentally and physically, and we have some tutorials that are going to go over some agility and footwork in American football. We hope you enjoy. So the first route we're going to go over today is the slant route. Slant route is a three-step stick slant angle. It's not quite 45 degrees, but it's not a 90-degree flat angle. It's somewhere in between. So you start off with your inside foot, where the quarterback is. One, two, on the third step, stick it, set the angle, flat. Now we're going to switch sides. My right foot's up, and the quarterback's to the inside of my right foot. Same thing. One, two, three, six. Slant angle. As a receiver is to keep running. We're going to work on the corner route. You're going to score a lot of touchdowns with this route. It's another one of my favorites. Quarterback to the inside. Inside foot up. I'm sticking it at six, and I'm doing a high angle to the back corner pylon. I'm not going flat. If I need to go flat, it's because the ball brought me down. Okay, so now we're gonna work on the curl. You may have heard this route as a button hook. It is a very, very bread and butter type of route. So my inside foot is up, quarterback's to my inside. I'm going to be beating the drum, getting out of my break on my seventh step. One, two, three, four, five, sail the streak. Six, seven, break the down, beat the drum, come back towards the quarterback. Don't stop. The defender will jump in front. You have to break down, beat the drum, come back towards the quarterback, shielding off the defender. Here we go. Inside foot is up, quarterback to my inside, and we're gonna go for my favorite route, which is the post route. So you stick it at seven. The stick is very important because it lets the quarterback know you're starting your angle. So the quarterback knows where it wants to go. So we go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven with the stick. we're going to work on the quick out. Again, my inside foot is up. I'm sticking and rolling out at four. So one, two, three, at four, I'm sticking and rolling out and coming slightly downhill to protect and shield from the defender. As soon as I get it, I get in the good habit of turning upfield. Remember, I'm looking over my outside shoulder. It is an out route, so I'm looking over my outside shoulder. Here we go. Four steps, and the rollout is going to put you at 6 yards, coming back down to 5 yards for a nice quick out route. Last route of the day, we're going to do the streak, the go route, the bomb, whatever you want to call it. It's called a streak, it's called a go route. Again, inside foot for the quarterback. Now, the DB, the defensive back, the corner, will maybe be 5, 7, 8, 10 yards off. First thing you want to do is attack the DB. When you get within 2 to 3 yards of the DB, you could give them an out in, out, stack them, keep up straight into the wall, fade you outside. You want to stack the DB so he doesn't have an angle to the ball. He's behind you. Keep running. When you're looking back, you need to be running at the same time. Okay? Receivers don't stop running. Let's get it.
Thank you for taking the time to check out our tutorials. We hope that you revisit, that you can apply it, and that you've learned something. Take care. Bless.